Well, there's another video of the Craftsman 21 horse V-twin motor running. It appears I have a victory as far as the engine is concerned. It's running smooth. I'm running it on this gas can with a fuel filter hose stuck down in it. I'm basically siphoning it with a hose from my cold tank. You can see it's long. I'm trying. And I don't know if I'm getting a squeak bug or not, but another way of pumping gas up into the engine. So, what I discovered is the fuel tank on this thing is the nipple on the outlet is broke off. It's plastic. I would have to change. I'd have to pull this whole seat I'm sitting on off. All this metal work down here to get at the bottom of the tank. And then I got to get a new tank. It means that this tractor is 17 years old. I don't even know if I'll be able to do that. I'm thinking about fabricating a metal tank of some sort. Just the mount on the back of the seat. It does seem to run fine just on this cobbled up 1 gallon gas can with a filter in it. I do have a problem though. Maybe somebody has an answer to it. When I let off the clutch, the engine stalls. I can have a full throttle. That's it for this video for right now, until I figure out what's